The 600 off the riverside of the track, and the leader Storm Power three quarters over. Our time will come. Working very hard is Schultz. Over on the inside, Bonnie Be Good running fourth, and Farallon is next in the middle from Jaffanada, three deep but with cover. A length and a half behind those to Sweet Aura. He'll need some luck. Pike coming into the home corner. Chin strapped to the extreme outside. Our time will come. Races up now and join Storm Power when they go to the 200. A length and a half to two. Bonnie Be Good. Sweet Aura got into a bit of traffic. Chin strapped running on the outside, though. Our time will come, got the better of Storm Power, and it's a debut win. Our time will come, scored from Storm Power. Chin strap.
After you come into a debut race on a 400 metre trial, but she certainly answered those.
Yeah, she's a really nice filly, a terrific type, and Craig rode her terrific. We're always a bit worried about the second horse, because he did race and he drew inside us. So I said to Craig, if we don't cross it early, just sit outside it, you know, because you don't want a speed wall.
Genuine speed, it's something that you can't put a price on, can you? And she's certainly got that.
No. In racing, whatever race it is, you've got to go faster than the others at some time to beat them. So.
And I guess the positive, and we're seeing that now on debut, is that she's able to fight back as well, because Storm Power wasn't going to give in over those final stages.
Had the run. You can't get under there, son. You won't be able to. Well done, Craig.
What about Coruscation coming up a little bit later as well? The form lines are certainly...
race that are a bit strong for him. He's most certainly not the same horse he was as a young horse, but he'll run a good race for sure.
He's been very consistent in recent times, hasn't he? The run behind Universal Moon the other day was very strong as well.
Yeah, no, it was a good effort, but but there's a couple of most where we're a little bit smarter in this one today. So all we can do is send a fit horse out and hope he does his best.
Paul, very good start to this Ascot season. Congratulations.
Yeah, we love Ascot. Thank you.